Hello everyone, my name is Marvin Catalan Salim and I will discuss to you how to be independent. There are 5 things on how to be independent. But before that, I will give the short introduction of being independent. Being independent is a vital skill for people who want to take more control of their lives and feel like they don't need others to accomplish their goals. Being more independent will give you the freedom to do what you want without caring what others think, and it will also lead you to find some original solutions to your problems. There are 5 things on how to be independent. The first one is accept yourself. Independent you if you can live with yourself. Accept your body, your personality, your opinions, your choices, your preferences, and your life story. Do not say things against yourself. Everyone can be strong enough. Everyone has pulled up with something, proven their strength. Make an effort to be a better you, and most importantly, love yourself. This is an important part of being independent because accepting who you are will keep you from trying to act like someone else. Second, believe in yourself. If you don't believe in yourself, then who else will? We are all different and have something unique to say. No one can speak the words in your lips, and not everyone is going to agree with what you say. If you don't have faith in yourself, you will always second guess yourself and turn to others for help every time you have to make a decision. Third, accept the world. Independent people are not vain, nor do they believe the entire human race is good. Independent people are those who see the world with its good and its bad, and consciously choose to be strong for themselves and others. You are not independent because you don't trust anyone. You are not independent because you think highly of yourself. Accepting the world and all of its complications will also help you see that there are infinite numbers of ways to live out there. Nobody is forcing you to conform to one of them. Fourth, be emotionally independent. Chances are you depend on many people for emotional support. It may be your parents, a boy or girlfriend, or good close friends. Although it is possible to continue to depend on those people for the rest of your life, it is in your best interest to realize that everyone in your life that you depend on will one day no longer be around. Some will move away, some will stop talking to you, and they all eventually die. The only person that will be always be with you is you. Fifth, be self-motivated. Other people do not have and will never have the same beast and interest in your success. Motivation and success is a function of habit. You must break your bad habit of procrastination and replace it with one of good planning. The most successful people in the world aren't always the brightest or the best looking. But no matter what others' talents or gifts they had been blessed with, they had underpinning their self-esteem a series of victories or tasks, both large and small. Thank you for listening! Created using Powtoon.